This is what we want to think about. We want to think about real engineering. We want to think about real science. Computer science is not real science. Ask anybody to give you a definition, they'll give you an engineering definition. And part of it is because computer science persists in only building things. It doesn't spend a lot of time trying to understand them.